late afternoon in January, I was bicycling home from the lab to my home. I got the idea, which is the world's simplest sequencing method that reads the DNA code and translates it to an understandable language. And this can be used for instance, diagnostics of cancer and other diseases. During the sequencing procedure, there is a chemical reaction going on that produces light, and this light can easily be detected by a camera. So the method is based on luminescence, and you can imagine it's like the fireflies flying around everywhere and giving light signals to each other. I was really excited when I told my wife about this idea, and I was also a bit stressed because I thought this could be a real breakthrough and another person might come up with this idea before me. And she thought later that I looked like this cartoon guy, Garrigero's little helper with a light bulb as a head. She thought this must be a really good idea. As a researcher, it's very important to be open with your research and to publish and discuss it. So if you have an idea that could be commercial, a patent is very important. Then, of course, the best way for a researcher is to license it to a company. But I was not able to find a company that wanted to buy this technology. Then instead, we decided to start a company ourselves. But we were rather lucky, and it works well. The company had lived by itself for some years, and later this technology was sold to a German company. I think the experience to do both research and start a business has been extremely nice, but in the end, research are the thing that I'm best on, I think. And it's very nice to develop something that doctors and researchers all over the world use, and that is really something that makes me proud.